We thought that the Straw Hat's pirate crew will be completed with the addition of Yamato. But One Piece creator Eiichiro Oda likes to keep surprising us in the best way possible. In the recent manga chapters, we were introduced to Dr. Vega. Now, he has made an unusual request to Luffy to let him board the ship.